मैं यहाँ पर एक बहुत ही गंभीर सवाल उठाने के लिए शुक्रिया आपने अनुमति दी सर। गोरक्षा के नाम पर जब इंसानों का जान लिया जाता है इसका तीव्र खंडन कर प्रधानमंत्री महोदय आखिरकार उसके बारे में कुछ बोले, देर से बोले लेकिन बोले क्या सर? दलितों को मत मारना, मारना है तो हमें मारो, ये हिंदी फिल्म के हर दूसरे फिल्म में ये डायलॉग आता है सर। जब माँ कहती है कि बच्चे को बख्श दो मुझे मार दो, और वो माँ कौन है वो भी जानते हैं हम सभी लोग, मतलब एक्टर कौन है मतलब वो भी जानते सर। अब दलितों व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ सेइंग दैट डोंट अटैक द दलित्स, इज दैट अ लाइसेंस टू अटैक द नॉन दलित्स, इज दैट द लाइसेंस टू अटैक आर रिलीजियस माइनॉरिटीज? रिमेंबर ऑन द नेम ऑफ दिस गोरक्षा बिजनेस द फर्स्ट पर्सन टू हैव डाइड हु बीन किल्ड वॉज अखलक, and therefore this is an issue on which we have been asking the prime minister repeatedly, standing here I have been requesting the prime minister for once please assure us in the house and through us the people of the country that this government will abide by the rule of the law. If there are people violating the law, action will be taken against them. That assurance unfortunately has not come till date. What we want is, what is the action that is going to be taken? Sir, this reminds us of a Machiavellian, one of the Machiavellian dictums. When Machiavelli tells the prince how to win the hearts of the people, one of the dictums is, first show the people the worst that is possible under your rule. Then proceed with restraint not to do that. And people will heave a sigh of relief and say that what a great benefactor he is. What is happening and what the Prime Minister is saying are totally unrelated. We want that assurance from this government that the law of the land will be protected. Anybody violating this law of the land will be taken, action will be taken against them. That assurance unfortunately has not come. And therefore why I am raising this issue is that in the name of cow vigilantism, today there is havoc that is being spread in the country. Innocent people's lives are being taken away, and we know about how the Dalits have been attacked. So keeping this in mind, I want through you to tell this government that give that assurance. Once let the Prime Minister come and say in the Parliament that those who violate law in our country will be proceeded against and action will be taken. That assurance has not come, and that must come now, and that is why I raise this issue and stop this.